mother usually checks in on Edward at the Abbey, but she still loses blood from the birth, so sends me in her place. We are too poor to offer the monks any pies anymore. I simply bring myself. I always imagined that Edward lived amongst God-fearing old nutters and musty old men who clutched their Bibles to their chests.
I've been missing you. I should be kissing you, honey, to the beat. That's you for me.
Oh, la, la. Wait, these are monks. Why hath no one told me? I am ever so confused about what God is getting at here.
What are you doing here?
I'm just visiting an old friend.
Friend of Jesus. Catherine.
Don't look at me like that.
Salve, gentlemen. You for